Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, guys. Let me introduce myself. My name is Muhammad Taib Nugroho. I'm from Jepara Central Java, and I'm 22 years old. I was graduate from Tourism Institute Ambarukmo Yogyakarta. And in here, I wanna share to you about my experience when I take a course in LC. Actually, I take intensive program. I take 2 months, and then in here, I have very good study because LC has very good method. So I'm enjoying when I'm study here, and then the tutor also very friendly, very enthusiastic, and then you know it's very give us the good experience how to learn English. And then my favorite tutor is speaking tutor. The name is Mrs. Sulis, because Mrs. Sulis always teach us with the friendly, slowly, and then be patient to teach us, so we can know English well. Yeah, I also enjoy when I live in my camp. I stay in Rizky camp. Rizky camp is near with the LC office. We have a very good program, is that English area, so we can improve our English in that camp. So you can speaking English with your friend, you can speak English with your roommate, etc. So it can improve your skill, your English skill, I mean. And then yeah, I think that's all. But my suggestion for LC, have to keep the family, dan semoga LC tambah maju untuk kedepannya. Itu saja dari saya. Terima kasih. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. LC, no English, no service. Thank you.